A church in Troy is facing backlash right now after giving away an AR-15 at Sunday service. Protesters were outside the Grace Baptist Church on 4th Avenue. It's the second time the church has given a gun away. The last time was 2014. Pastor John Kalaitis says they do this to honor hunters and gun owners who have, quote, been so viciously attacked by anti-Christian socialist policies. Critics say the firearms play no role in religion. There's another giveaway again tonight.